We were lucky enough to catch one Team Sonic member. Rocket Raccoon, what were your thoughts after Sonic versus Daffy Duck? Sonic's not happy, man. He's not happy. Sonic was just, he is just not happy what happened. I would most certainly understand why, because he was winning the whole time. But Daffy Duck just came out of nowhere and beat him. Yeah, fuck Daffy Duck, man. I hate him. I still hate him. Luigi has called you out again. Of course he did. He's a fucking fame chaser. You know what I hate Enderman? I do have to agree with them saying they're fame chasers. Because Luigi's just doing all this shit for clout. He's beating a fucking Yoshi, who sucks. And he thinks he's the king of the world. So, I don't know. Stupid Luigi. So, why didn't you fight Red the Bird? You were originally meant to fight Red the Bird on this day. But, why did that not happen? Because, August 8th, I have my rematch with Mega Man. Finally get to fucking knock his ass out. And, Bonnie's gonna beat Purple Foxy's ass. Purple Foxy fucking sucks. And hopefully Sage beats the shit out of Bowser. And hopefully Team Sonic can come back from this. Rocky Raccoon, so will you fight Luigi in Red in the future? Maybe I'll fight Red on September. And I'll fight Luigi in October. Because I do want to fight Leonard. That's another guy I'm looking for. I don't know. I just guess that's it for now. Alright, well, Rocky Raccoon, thank you for your time. Hopefully you're okay. I'm alright. I'm just trying to calm down and process what the hell I just saw. Sonic, on the other hand, and Twisted Wolf are both not happy. Team Sonic is not happy right now. Like, no, they're not happy. Sonic and Twisted Wolf are mad. Like, Twisted Wolf, man, that was hard to watch. I don't know what the hell happened because Twisted Wolf got beat so bad, man. But I'm proud of Twisted Wolf. I'm proud of you, Sonic. And yeah. All right, Rocky Raccoon, thank you for your time. Thank you. I'm going to go home and just chill out. All right. Rocky Raccoon, ladies and gentlemen.